For a smooch. Where's my smoochie? I hope you guys can hear this. Even my footsteps echo in here. I thought there were birds flapping around in here at first. And I hope you guys can hear this. This comes out the same on video as I'm hearing it now. What a cool place. There's two other echo chambers in here, or two other domes. I think this is the smallest one. And last time I was here, I videoed those. So you can hear the echoes in there too. Okay, my YouTubers, I'm in Minneapolis today. Northside Minneapolis. And these are the abandoned salt domes at the port of Minneapolis. So let's get into this explore. It's a pretty crazy place. And I'm gonna kind of just stop talking here and just walk around and show you guys this place. So here we go. This is trashed. A lot of really cool graffiti at this spot too. It's like another machine room. The video, need two hands for this one. See you guys at the bottom of this. Wow, look at this place. I mean, if I wanted to, I could jump over here, climb all the way up on top of that dome. At the bottom.
just came from.
Petrified turds, some kind of animal likes taking a dump in that spot. Go out that way, but I'll get covered in spider webs and spiders. Can you guys see the spider? He sees me. Yeah, so we had to go out the same way that we came in here. Engine room. Probably powered all these conveyor belts. my stairs. As you can see, we were just down there. Room's all flooded. Oh, wouldn't you know it, I could have got up here way easier. Dude welding away down there, homeless camp. Somebody stores their boat down here also. No trespassing signs all over the place on this building. ...24-hour video surveillance. Look at that door. Yeah, it's really tempting to explore that boat. But I think I'm gonna let it be. Dude could just be bluffing, but... I really don't feel like having to deal with the police. Especially in Northside Minneapolis. So we'll just keep on exploring here. And let's see what's in here. So, thank you for coming along on my walk, my YouTubers. I hope you are enjoying this. I think this is a pretty strange place. Huh. I was here about a month, maybe a month and a half ago. Some of those video clips will be in this video also. This wasn't here last time. Probably somebody's gonna use us to pave their driveway. so trippy. Wow. This one's got like a big crane thing in the middle of it. Oh, my stepping in it. It's squishy and sticky. Hello? Hello? Whoa. Oh my God, I think this must be the biggest dome. So you echo the most in there. Wow. Oh. Shoes are just caked. Oh, holy smokes. How am I gonna get that off of there? Yeah, you can kind of see how all that clay just like caked up inside there. Huh. Cut my finger somehow. Strange. Just a little bit of blood. I want to try to get the drone up here, but it's a little windy out. And as you can see, we're right by the river. For those of you not from here, that is the Mississippi River, the one and only. Anyways, it would really suck to get my drone up and have it get blown into the river. We'll see though. It's a cool place. But otherwise, yeah, that's about all she wrote. It's not a big site, but they pack a lot into it. And it probably only takes up like an acre and a half of land. Usually industrial sites like this are a lot bigger. So I hope you enjoyed, guys. See you in the next video. and it's way too windy to get that drone up. So it'll have to wait for another time. We'll see you in the next video. If I can get out of here. And I finished this Explorer up just in time because it just started raining out. So for the last time, thank you for watching. Lipaco Industries, over and out. Goodbye. Thank you once again, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. I had a lot of fun making it. Before I go here, I want to mention to check out my picture books, postcards, and stickers on my Etsy site, Lipaco Industries at Etsy.com. I have dozens of titles available. Wonderful, colorful picture books with amazing photos of strange and weird places, abandoned places from all over the world. Looks great on your coffee table, great on your bookshelf. Buy one for your mom. Get some for your friends. Thanks for watching again.